Okay, welcome to video test 2 with Nan. Okay, tell me, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a banana t-shirt and short.
Well done. And can you describe one of these people?
He's wearing red t-shirt, blue jeans, a big brown shoes, and brown straight hair.
Well done. Good job. Okay, let's talk about these people.
John is the tallest. Sarah is the shortest. Sam is taller than Sarah, but shorter than John.
Perfect. Okay, let's compare the animals.
Kitten is cute. Is cuter than tiger.
Good.
Tiger is dangerous. Is more dangerous than kitten.
Good.
Giraffe is taller than lions.
Good. Okay. Who's the tallest person in your family?
My dad.
And who's the shortest person in our class? Yes. And what must you do or mustn't you do in the classroom?
I must listen to my teacher and I mustn't play fire.
You mustn't play with fire. It's a good idea, yes. And are there any jobs you must do at home?
Washing up.
You do the washing up, okay.
Yes.
We'll talk about that later. So, what are you going to do after class today?
I'm going to play badminton with my friend.
Okay. And what are you going to do tomorrow morning?
I'm going to wake up and brush my teeth.
Okay. What are they going to do?
He's going to do his homework.
Good.
They are going to shopping. Going to go shopping.
Very good.
They are going to play football.
Well done.
He's going to cook.
Excellent. Okay. Do you have any favorite subjects at school?
Math.
You like math? Okay. Are there any subjects that you hate?
Maybe PE.
PE? Why do you hate PE?
Because it's so boring and I feel tired.
You don't like sport?
Yes.
Okay. We'll talk about that next, I think. Later. When you're late, you must walk
quickly.
Good. When you're crossing the road, you do it
carefully.
Well done. Okay. So jobs in the house. You told me that you do the washing up, right?
Yes.
Is there any other jobs you must do?
I think making my bed.
You have to make the bed. Okay.
Yes.
So make the bed and washing up. Can you tell me 4 more jobs?
Going to shopping.
Yes.
Doing the cleaning.
Yes.
Doing the ironing.
Good.
And tidying my room.
Okay. Are there any jobs that you like doing?
No.
No. Are there any jobs you really hate?
I think I hate tidying my room.
Okay. All right. So, let's see. What do you have to do in the morning? What do you have to do after school?
I have to go to house.
Okay, yeah, you have to go to your house. Can you make some suggestions?
Let's go for a walk.
Okay.
How about go shopping?
Okay.
So we sleep all day?
Yes.
Could we go swimming?
We we're good. Okay. So you don't like sport, right?
Yeah.
Are there any sport that you like?
Swimming.
You like swimming? Okay. Do you like watching sport on TV?
No.
No? Do you have a favorite sports person?
No.
I didn't think so. Okay, tell me four aches and pains.
Headache, dolphin, urine, and stomach ache.
Okay, congratulations, you did it. Well done.